Yo, 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 what's good, everyone? Come on in, come on in. Welcome back to my channel. This is Blasting Off with X. I am your boy, Xavier. Thank you guys for joining me here for another video, as always. Before we jump into things on today, you already know what to do. Go ahead and thumbs up this video, as well as subscribe to my channel if you have not already. If you guys know me, you all know that I love some Beyonce. But before there was solo Beyonce, there was Destiny's Child. And I remember, like, a long time ago, like 1998-ish or something like that, when Bills came on the TV, I was struck. And I've been loving Destiny's Child ever since then. So I love all of the Destiny's children. So speaking of Destiny's Child, we're going to go back in time and react to their Cater to You live performance on the BET Awards stage. So with the help of my handy dandy unicorn headphones, let's jump into it. Sorry about the quality, guys. Obviously, this is recorded on a potato. Beyonce has always been gorgeous. Take your time. Take your time. Oh my gosh, they look so, like, they look like goddesses in their, like, nude brown dresses. Yes, Kim. We all seen it, you know. If you have not seen it, like, you know, welcome. Just seeing this just brings back so much memories as far as, like, the BET Awards. Like, everyone was so excited back in our younger days. And, I mean, the BET Awards are still good. You know, things have changed, but hey. But, yeah, just, we're just gonna, you know, gag over them. They, like, even with this steel right here, they look good in those dresses. Like, I'm surprised the stage was not on fire because they looked good. I do it. I always love that dance, even like on the video. Oh my gosh, Beyonce is snatched.
BET, can y'all help us find somebody to cater to on tonight?
Michelle said, look, I'm going to do my own thing over here. They was kind of a little bit too laid back for me. I'm gonna stop it right here. So, I remember this night, like, my thing is with Michelle going to get Magic Johnson, it was shocking, but it made sense. If you pay attention to Michelle, It just made sense. It just went so well. Of course, with Kelly, because we all know, like, back in the early 2000s, it was Kelly Nelly. So that was no shocker. And then, of course, Beyonce grabs Terrance, and Terrance is about to have an heart attack. Let's continue, shall we?
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for these five men.
Oh my gosh. Look at Magic Johnson compared to the size of the ship. Sing, y'all.
Ooh, boy,
come on, Harmony.
Uh-oh.
Get it, y'all. Terrance.
Do you like it like this?
Ooh.
Or then, do you want it like this?
Hey.
Do you want it?
Hey. He look like this. Beyonce. Same, Michelle. Y'all, look at Karen's face. I bet you he still has flashbacks about this to this day. Get it, y'all. Yes. Well, there you have it, guys. This is sChild catered to you on the BT War stage. Like, that is such a memorable moment. Like, that is like BT War history at this point. They were so wrong how they put it on those guys. Especially Terrance Howard. Like, he was just like, there is a God. You looked out for me on this night. Beyonce is in my lap.
Do you know how many people want Beyonce in their lap?
As always, guys, I appreciate your time. I appreciate your views. Thank you so much for joining me here for another video. As always, make sure you go ahead and thumbs up this video as well as subscribe to my channel. As always, this is your boy Xavier signing out.